Unleash the expressive beast in you as we check out this place full of color, fun, and creativity. This is Sip and Go.
The idea of setting up the business came about when I was actually having a drink with one of the business partners. He brought up the idea. He's the one who is the artist in the group, graduated with a fine arts degree in UST. It's considered the first year in the Philippines. So, and since we both like to drink, sip our wines, and then his passion is into the arts, that's why we both agreed that it's a good concept.
All right, Sir Christopher, what are the different types of programs or sessions that you guys have?
We have sessions for kids, specifically for kids, and then family also.
Oh, nice.
Yes, and then also we also have sessions for adults where we offer alcoholic beverages.
Oh, mostly at night. Okay, so some people really paint and drink wine at the same time?
Yes, that's the whole idea. That's why we named the business Sip and Go.
Nice.
Because part of the package includes everything that you need to complete the artwork, plus a complimentary drink of your choice, and then the appetizer snacks that match
your
drink.
Fantastic. So at least if you get a bit of a drink, medyo feeling mo artistic ka na talaga, diba, when you paint. Now, for like a beginner like me,
yes,
what do I have to learn or some tips that I have to remember when painting?
You just have to take heart. You just need to have some confidence that at the end of the session, you'll be able to complete the artwork.
And maybe chug down like a glass of wine.
Yes.
Yeah, there you go.